All right, so welcome to Pbtech, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can actually scan for the NigComSat channels on your Redline decoder. So you can follow the same steps if you are having an FTA decoder, whether you are having a signal of the NigComSat cell light or the TP, which I'm going to use, or you are going to use the TP just to track on your FTA decoder or the Redline decoder specifically, just to get the channels working. So when they talk of the NigComSat is a satellite in Nigeria, which is a Nigeria communication satellite. So this NigComSat satellite have different group of channels and different TPs as well. So when I talk of this video, I'm actually going to show you how to get the channels on the SATEC. So we have different TV companies with their different TPs being available on the NigComSat. So we have the Nexat, which they have a different TP. They have TSTV Africa with a different TP. We have the TF Media Cast. We have our TV channels as well. So in this video, I'm going to show how you can actually scan for the SATEC channel, which include the NBC channel. So the TP will be highlighted on your screen. You just pick the TP and then you proceed by tracking or using it to scan if you are having a stable signal on your satellite dish. So the first thing that you have to do is to connect the cable at the back of your Redline decoder, the LNB IN port at the back of it, and then you press on the menu button on the remote. So from the menu here, use the arrow keys just to navigate through the menu, and then you put it on installation. You press OK on installation, and it's gonna request for the default password on your decoder, which is supposed to be 40, so you type in 0000 for it to open up. So on this page, on the installation page, you have antenna setting, satellite list, transponder list, motor setting, DVB-T, DVB-C, and since we are to set for the NigComSat, which is a satellite channels, we need to use these three options over here: the antenna setting, satellite list, and the transponder list. The DVB-T and the C are for the terrestrial channel setting. So you come to the antenna setting and you press OK on it. So on this page, you come to the satellite option and then you select the right satellite folder, which you want to use to actually scan or track for the NigComSat channels, specifically the NBC, the NigComSat channels that include the NBC channel, which is the SATEC option. So we have different channels on the NigComSat. If you are not aware of it, I'm talking about the SATEC option. So the TP will be highlighted on your screen, which is 12518-29500 horizontal. That's the TP we're going to use to actually scan to get those channels available on the NigComSat. So you look through this option. If you are using a different satellite, you look through the option and then you place it on a NigComSat if it's available on your decoder. So the NigComSat is also closer to the TechSat, so you can actually select the TechSat, which is on the 42.5 degrees east. So the NigComSat, that's the degrees on the east, 42.5 on the east. So if you cannot find the NigComSat satellite folder being installed on your TP, you can just place it on the TechSat, which also have a 42.0 east on it. But from the TPs over here, I'm not sure their primary TP will be available in it. So you look through if you're going to find the TP which you're going to use to scan, which is 12518 horizontal 29500, which will be highlighted on the screen, on top of the screen. So it's not likely in the list, so all you got to do is to add. And with adding on this page, there is no option to add, so you need to go back to the transponder list option or the transponder list page for you to get access to add. So you press on the exit button on the remote and you come down to the transponder list. You press OK on it. So here you have to select the right satellite folder which you want to use it to scan or track. So you can use the routers at 16A, which it has been selected on it, but we're going to use the TechSat as we selected earlier on. So for you to get a satellite option, which you're going to add a TPE in it, all you have to do is to look at the command down below the screen, which the satellite option for this Redline decoder, you need to press on the stop button for the menu to pop up, and then you place it, you look through the option, and then you place it on the right satellite folder, which you're going to add a TPE in it. So you place it on it, and then you're going to select the text sat over here, which is the 42, similar to the NigComSat 42.5 degrees on the east. So here we have to add a TPE, and we're adding, as you can see, we have the command down below. So on your FTA decoder, to just look down below and then press on the right command, which will allow you to do whatever you want to do, whether to add, delete, or to edit. So we're going to add a TPE, which we have to press on the red button on the remote. So we press on the red, and we have to add a TPE, which is on your screen. That's 12518, and we have 29500. So 29500. And you come to the polarity, supposed to be horizontal, you change it to H horizontal over here. If it's H and V on your FTA decoder, you change it to H on your decoder representing the horizontal. And you press on the saved option to save. You highlight it. So as you can see, the signal quality is showing 76. Let me check it well. So it's 76 right there, which indicating that you are having a signal from the satellite. So if you reach this level, you add a TPE, you press OK on it, you highlight it, and there is no signal quality. All you have to do is to go to the satellite dish, and then you turn the satellite dish to face the east. That's where you're going to get your signal. And then the signal is below the DSTV signal. You can also get it above the multi-TV angle as well, but for you to get it easier, it's below the DSTV signal. So you turn your dish to face the east, and then you start panning it around to get a stable signal of the NigComSat. So when you reach this stage, after having a stable signal more than 50%, a stable one, you have to scan. So on this page, the transponder list page where you're going to add, we have a scan option down below, but it's only limited on the manual search. So you can go ahead to scan it over here, but you're not going to get enough of the channels that is available on the NigComSat platform. So you can press on the blue option just to check. We have only manual search being on it. So you need to go back. For you to get more of the channels on any FTA platform, you need to perform an auto search or blind search or super blind, which will allow you to get more of the channels in and around that TP, which you're having a stable signal on it. So you go back after adding the TP by pressing on the exit button on the remote for it to save, and you come back to the antenna settings page, you press OK on it. So the LNB type, earlier on I did not let you know, the LNB type is supposed to be a KU band. So if you are using a different TP, a different FTA decoder, and the KU band is not selected, is on the C band, you need to change it to the KU band. And then the LNB frequency is supposed to be a universal figure, so you select the right figure, which will allow you to get a signal from the KU band LNB that you are using it to track if you are using a small cell like this. And then everything over here is supposed to be as it is, as the default one. The dissect is supposed to be off or none, since it's not multiple LNBs installation. You come to the transponder which you have add your TP. So the selected satellite is the irritated sat. We have to change it to the satellite folder which we add the TP, which is the text sat. So you come to the satellite option, you press on the right satellite folder which you add the TP. After selecting it, you come down to the transponder option, you press OK on it, and then you place it on the added TP that you just add on the TP list. So after selecting it, the signal quality is supposed to show, indicating that everything is intact and you're having a stable signal from the satellite, for you to proceed with the next option, that's scanning to get the channel that is available on the NigComSat SatTech platform or the SatTech TP. So Here, the next thing is to scan. And with the scanning, we have some command down below, blue on the remote for the scan menu to pop up. So you need to press on the blue button on the remote for the scan menu to actually pop up. So here we have the scan type. You can change it. You have to change it, or you can. You have to change it to the brain scan option, which will allow you to get more FTA channels on the platform. And we have the channel type. You can select FTA only if you don't want to get those scramble channels with a dollar sign, which will not be working on it. But most often too, we have a channel with a dollar sign, but if the encryption is not a hard one, you will get access to watch depending on the software that is on your FTA decoder. So you can just leave it on the all for you to get all the channels on it, and then later on you delete some of it. So you select the all option over here. You can also select the FTA TV only to eliminate those channels. Only the free ones or the working one will be coming on your decoder. The network search, it doesn't add anything, so you can just leave it on or off. Polarization is supposed to be both in order for you to get most of the channels in and around. The TP, which you're having a stable signal on it. So you proceed by pressing OK to start searching for the channels. So the number of channels and the stableness of the channels will depend on the quality of the signal you are getting from the cell ID. So be mindful of it and then stabilize the cell ID to get enough of the signal quality before you search for the channels. So that's it. You wait for it to complete scanning, and then you get access to the channels that will be available on the platform for you to enjoy. So if you have watched this video up to this far and you are new to the channel, you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe. You lose absolutely nothing by subscribing. If you are an old subscriber too, you like the video, you share on other platform, and you keep coming back for more. Thanks for watching, and let's hope. I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me.